Well, another shooting death is under investigation in Cudahy this morning. KCAL over the scene earlier. Now, we're told sheriff's deputies were called out just before 5 this morning and found the victim near Clara Street near Wilcox. They say a black sedan was spotted leaving the scene and are asking for witnesses to help piece together what happened.